Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. This week we're going to look at some new rackets from Technify, but first up, got a racket I'm really enjoying hitting, and that's the DC T-Fight 315 Limited. So this one I've got in my hands right now is the 18 main, so you can get 18 mains or 16 main version of this racket. We'll look at the 16 in just a minute. It's a really nice player's racket. It's a very light and fast feeling racket. Comes in at 11.7 ounces average strong weight on this one, but it's very head light, 7 points head light on this racket. And so it's a very low swing weight on this one. We found an average swing weight of about 310 on the Bubble Art RDC machine, and also a very low flex, so a 62 RA. So it's a very soft, plush feel. Get a lot of just control on the ball. And if really you want to add some power and some easy depth to this racket, I think it's a great racket to add weight to. It's a fantastic platform racket for customization just because it's so light and fast swinging. You have plenty of room to add some weight. I like to add some weight right at the tip of this one, and it really comes through the ball nicely when you do that, and it gets a bit more plow through the court from it. But as is in a stock form, if you're looking for a ton of control and feel and a nice, maneuverable, and very comfortable player's racket option, doesn't get much better than that. 98 square inch head size, 18-20 string pattern right there from Technify. Let's have a look at the 16 main version. Everything stays the same in this one, the beam design. Just the only thing is the drill pattern changes, so you get that more open string pattern. This one is obviously going to give you a little bit easier access to depth, just because the open string pattern is going to give you a slightly higher launch angle out of the string bed, and also good access to topspin on this one as well from that more open string pattern. Very, very similar spec on this one as well. It's getting 11.7 ounces is the average strong weight we found. I don't have string in this one right here. 7 points head light, 308 average swing weight on this one, and again, a 62 RA. So again, great racket to platform if you want to add some weight to it. But in stock form, super comfortable, very maneuverable, and really fun rackets to get out there on the court. Big fans of those. Be sure to stay tuned for our reviews. We just started hitting these for playtest, and we'll be reviewing those shortly. Next up, we're moving into the T-Flash line, and these ones have a new technology right here, and it's power stab technology, and it's really talking about this yoke area right here in the throat of the racket. And you can see it's got a new design here. It drops down, it's going to extend the length of the main strings to give you a little bit more pop off the string bed right there, and they've also stiffened the racket right here, so you get less deformation going side to side, so a more stable hit, more powerful hit from these rackets. I'm really enjoying these rackets. Very light and fast and easy to get through the ball, but they are remarkably stable for their design and weight, and just a super easy racket to use. Great racket when transitioning from defense to offense. You can really just be on the run, flick of the wrist, and hit a really nice, powerful, spin-loaded shot with this one. This one's the 300-gram version right here, and we find when it's strung up and ready to go on the court, we've got 11.2 average strung weight so far. We've been finding 4 points head light, so not super head light, and that's going to keep that swing weight at a healthy 319. So you've still got a little bit of mass up there towards the tip of the racket. 71 RA, it's a nice, firm, crisp feeling racket, but it's very, very comfortable out on the court. You do not get that sense that it's such a stiff racket when you hit it. And that has a nice spin friendly 16-19 string pattern. We'll be reviewing this one for sure. I'm a big fan of this racket too, so be sure to check out our review when that drops on the T-Flash 300. Next up, let's look at a lighter weight one. This one's the 285. And again, very similar beam design, similar technology story as well here, but just in a lighter weight. So if you're looking for something a little bit more maneuverable, and because we've dropped below 300 grams, we put a synthetic gut in this one right here. And we recommend you do that for anything under the 300 gram weight range, just to keep comfort in checking such a lightweight racket. So this one, average strong weight, 10.7 ounces. 1 point headlight, so almost an even balance on here. 310 swing weight, very maneuverable. 68 RA and a 16-19 string pattern. So this is a great racket for the player just looking for a little bit more maneuverability out there, but still getting a nice combination of power, control, and spin. Now let's drop down to an even lighter weight one right here. We've got the 270, and this one comes in at 10.2 ounces, so very lightweight racket. Great racket for that smaller framed adult or someone who's maybe a junior just transitioning into their first adult size racket. This would be a solid option right here. It's got an even balance, so you've got nice mass up in the tip, and that's going to keep the swing weight just above 300 at 301. Again, 68 RA and a 16-19 string pattern again. So super easy, very easy racket to get around. Lots of spin on out of this one because you can really whip it through contact with a lot of racket head speed and get some nice bite from that 16-19 string pattern. Again, we put a synthetic gut in there, work great with a natural gut or a multifilament as well. So recommend softer strings for those lighter weight frames right there. That goes for any racket right there, not just Technofiber. But a quick look at the new Technofibers right there. Really fun, comfortable, plush feeling rackets. Be sure to check those out and get your demos here at Tennis Warehouse. That's all I got for this week. Thanks so much for watching.